Palace of Auburn Hills, Metropolitan Detroit, Monday, or make it Sunday, November 22nd, on a Sunday night, November 22nd, at the Palace of Auburn Hills. Tickets available at the box office and Ticketmaster when they go on sale this Friday. Plus, the Nitro Girls, and listen to this. I got to read it as it was sent to me. Eric Bischoff and the Nitro Girls will be at Harmony House, Lake Orion, Friday, 4 to 6. Eric may have to phone his in from prison here somewhere.
If they let him use the phone by then.
If they let him use the phone. We've got two more big on-sale dates we'll talk about in a few moments. Pittsburgh and Grand Rapids. We'll be giving that information in a few moments, but here we go. And the security's waiting on him.
It's a hot night in Chicago, isn't it?
Oh, boy.
Right above us.
We're burning down the house at the United Center.
Man, the fans are pumped.
Victory against the largest athlete in pro sports.
Must have been a special on Pyro in Chicago this week.
Oh, this is something.
You know, it's a moment, it's an event. Standing, chanting his name is an event in itself, but across the way is a man standing firmly in his corner. A man who is not afraid, a man who will not back down, a man who anyone will tell you is the toughest man to wrestle in this sport. Why? Look at the size. And the fact is, the Giant's been with us for a number of years, and the Giant has gotten bigger in those number of years, Mike.
7'4" now, 540 plus pounds in front of Goldberg. What a challenge.
It's no disqualification, which means basically anything goes. And the first question is, can the spear work? We've talked about it.
Yeah.
Can the jackhammer work? And if not, what would Goldberg come up with?
Well, you've got the biggest man in sports in there.
Who drop-kicked him down? Who drop-kicked Goldberg down?
And the heavyweight champion of the world.
The Giant, of course, as you know, has been the world champion before. And he came out here with Hollywood Hogan, which makes me wonder exactly what his motives are if you think about a no disqualification match.
History could be made tonight. That Goldberg could be 149-1 very, very easily, very quick.
Well, everything, every streak eventually comes to an end.
No doubt about that. They're standing here in Chicago.
No one is seated. They continue to chant Goldberg. They all come to the arena thinking, when is it going to happen? When is he going to mount his attack? When's he going to spear him? When's he going to jackhammer him? He's got him wobbly.
Watch this.
Oh! In the ribcage, left. He picked him! Oh, my God!
What a slam!
That is strange. strength, on his power. That's the man.
Look at the traps, the delts.
He's waiting, he's waiting. He's perched and ready. Who's this?
That's Stevie Ray.
Stevie Ray, the enforcer.
Didn't faze him. The steel chair meant nothing.
It's no disqualification. The match continues.
Oh,
no.
Oh, he walked right into it.
He walked into the chokeslam.
We can have a new champion.
For Goldberg.